What are you doing?
We're trying to find something, okay?
This is the best I should start looking around.
I'm gonna toss. Just wants to play this game with me.
Well, Mac, these rods are used to wiggle your worm.
I've been alive to catch the biggest fish.
The documentary.
Now, Mac, all you do is just do a little tap, 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 tap the room. And you just wiggle the worm a little bit, then you get a bite.
Yes.
Right now we're in the backwoods of New Hampshire. It looks like we're at some hillbilly's house. He's got a dog tied up over there.
He looks like a nice guy though. I don't want to judge by looks.
I seriously have no idea where we are though.
It's like a Lake Purity.
I can climb this thing.
It's Saturday. Sorry, Sunday. Late afternoon. Hoping to get some fishing in tomorrow morning. See you later. She's taking off, but she's on track. Just give it time, you do your thing, or you'll be back.
Anyway, get some bait.
Got some food.
You know how to hook that up for a jig?
Yeah.
De palabras en la la sombra y en tres luces todo es negro para mi mirada. Si tú no estás junto a mí, aquí tú en tu mundo, separado del mío por un abismo.
Here we've gotten about three fish over the last, say, 3 hours or so. I got a pickerel and a perch, and right over there, you got a pickerel. That was a little bit bigger, but not too bad fishing. Could be worse.
Oye, llámame, yo volaré a tu mundo lejano.
We're about to pack up right now. It was a pretty successful day.
Mi fin de trayecto eres tú.